Racist person.
Identity is something we try to create. It's like a power inside you have to activate. Identity is based on what you think is right. It's who you are, where you stand, it's not an oversight. So who am I today? And who am I tomorrow? The world is filled with anger and hatred and sorrow. What will be my contribution, my legacy? Stand up to hatred, my integrity.
Nasty, 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 nasty.
Me, you got